Real quickly, from the AEW anniversary show, we're not going to do a formal review of the show here today. I thought overall it was mildly disappointing. I thought it was decent, but far from great considering it was supposed to be their big, you know, anniversary show. They did have four championships defended on the show. All four championships, actually, unless you, I guess, consider the TNT title, or rather the FDW title, an official championship, which I don't. They had it defended last week. But they had Cody and Orange Cassidy for the TNT Championship, which I thought was a great match. I thought they actually worked really well together. The finish was well done, and Cody continues to tease a heel turn, even though he kind of promised this last week in his promo that he wouldn't be turning heel. So anyway, I'm looking forward to seeing what goes, you know, where it goes from there. I thought they had a really good match. The tag title match was good, far from great, between the Best Friends and FTR for the AEW World Tag Team titles. Again, it was all right. I just think it could have been better. And I'm not really sure with the Best Friends that finish sucked. The finish was terrible. So I'm not really sure why they did that unless they were going to give Best Friends another shot. But it doesn't look like they're going in that direction because we had a raffle to determine the next number one contenders. And it was chosen, or the teams of the Young Bucks, Private Party, Dark Order, Silver and Reynolds, and the Butcher and the Blade were selected. I mean, who fucking cares? I mean, I like Private Party, but they've been booked terribly overall since they joined the company. The Dark Order are losers, and Butcher and Blade I just don't care about. So, obviously, the Young Bucks are winning that and getting the title shot at All Out. I mean, or not at All Out, at Full Gear. I guess Private Party could win, but I don't know. I guess I feel like we've already seen Private Party and FTR before, just maybe not for the titles. And maybe we did a couple of weeks ago. I feel like we already got Private Party and FTR for the tag titles. Maybe we didn't. I don't remember. But I thought that was kind of dumb. The MJF Inner Circle stuff is interesting. That might have been one of the better parts of the show. It was during the tag title match that Trent got thrown into the arcade, or he threw someone into the arcade, that Kip Sabian was playing this arcade game, and it broke. And he got pissed. Miro came out and attacked him afterward. So Miro and Kip Sabian are now feuding with Best Friends over a fucking broken arcade game, which is incredibly stupid. So I thought that was kind of a dumb way to kick off the show. That was really about it. I thought the women's match wasn't all that good. Moxley and Archer was an entertaining match, but far from great. And I guess we're getting Moxley and Eddie Kingston at the pay-per-view, which, if they were going to do that, why would you do Eddie Kingston and Moxley on TV a couple of weeks ago? I don't know why they would do that if they were just going to build a Moxley and Kingston again at the pay-per-view. Maybe in a stipulation match this time, but I don't know. I feel like Kingston hasn't been built up enough on his own as a wrestler in order for people to really take him seriously as a threat to that title. So, I don't know. I thought it was a good show on Wednesday. Far from great. They are putting some pieces in place that are interesting. But, like, for example, the whole Fatal 4-Way next week to determine the number one contenders to the tag titles. What the fuck is the point of the rankings, then? Why would you have rankings if you're just going to have a random raffle to determine who's going to fight in the number one contenders match? You know what I mean? It just seems pointless to me. I don't know. I just did not think it was a great show. It was solid, and NXT was all right, too. Not that much better. But I thought Cody and Orange Cassidy was probably the best thing on the entire show.